a trip to the dentist can be expensive. According to the American Dental Association, more than 130 million people don't have dental insurance. How Obamacare will affect dental insurance remains to be seen, but here at Luzerne County Community College's Benco Dental Clinic, there are low-cost options for students and local residents. Catherine Brown, the director of the dental health program, says the small fee is a good value.
A lot of patients don't have insurance, and so there's a need for care such as facilities such as ours that can meet the need that is out there.
Prices are $15 for adults, $10 for students, $5 for children, and free for LCCC students and staff. Not only are you saving money and getting a healthy smile, you are helping students like Stephanie Kimball gain valuable hands-on experience.
I think what we do here is great, and we're all, you know, above, you know, we're trained proper. We have a dentist here, and all of our staff is highly educated, so it's great.
Services offered at the clinic are thorough examinations, cleanings, fluoride applications, x-rays, and referrals to a dentist for fillings and extractions.
If you want to learn more information about the Benco Dental Clinic, please call 570-740-0446. With Luzerne TV, I'm Kyle Magda.